Republican Iowa Senator Chuck Grassley and others, they're set to introduce legislation to address the pilot shortage, which they say has caused airline cancellations. This legislation raises the mandatory commercial pilot retirement age from 65 to 67. It also requires that pilots over the age of 65 maintain a first-class medical certification, which must be renewed every 6 months.